promise that one day I'll be around. I'll keep you safe, I'll keep you sound. Right now it's pretty crazy and I don't know
how. I can never remember a time that my dad, Ray, has ever raised his voice at me or any of our family. He's never been cross and he's never said no. Never, never, ever.
I can't stay. Just let me hold you for a little longer now. Take a piece of my heart and make it all your own. So when we are apart, we'll never be alone. We'll never be alone. Miss me, close your eyes, maybe far but never gone. When you fall asleep tonight, just remember that we lay under the same stars. And hey, I know there are things we need to talk.
You ready?
Oh,
it's me! Listen.
Oh, what time are we gonna get here?
I'm here.
Oh.
And take a piece of my heart and make it all your own. So when we are apart, we'll never be alone. Never be alone. You'll never be alone.
So I think it's important that we use kind words because I think our belief, which again comes from our upbringing, is that we should treat people how we want to be treated ourselves. So that's probably the main thing. Also, I believe that when you come into contact with people, they should leave you feeling a little bit better than when they first spoke to you, where you can. You don't know always what's going on in other people's lives, so sometimes a kind word might be the highlight of their day, might be all they get, depending on their circumstances. And I think we're using kind words, we're spreading kindness, and there can't be too much of that.
Promise that one day I'll be around, I'll keep you safe.
Yeah, you're not all dry now.
Oh, no,
that
no.
is fantastic. You look fantastic.
Oh, well,
now it's pretty crazy and I don't know how to stop but slow it down. Hey, I know there are some things we need to talk about. And I can't stay. Just let me hold you for a little longer now. Take a piece of my heart.
You get more out of it than you give. More than what you're giving that other person, you're getting more emotional energy and positiveness.
Never be alone. those your eyes may be far but never gone. When you fall asleep tonight, just remember that we lay under the same stars. And hey, I know there are some things we need to talk about, and I can't stay. Just let me hold you for a little longer now, and take a piece of my heart and make it all your own. So when we are apart, you'll never be alone. Never be alone.
Got to wear our tea, correct? Or
where is that lovely dressing gown I bought you?
It's probably hanging up here, Ken.
No, it isn't. Is it in this cupboard in here? In the boys' room?
Well, it could be, yeah.
Well, it's time it shifted into your room.
Well, it wasn't cold enough. I put it in there for the winter.
You'll never be alone.
Morning, you had no shoes on.
Yeah.
That's when you'll get a cold. Put your slippers on. I bought your slippers. And they're really soft and warm. Don't be walking around. Your floors aren't warm, Dad. You get a chill. Even if you put some socks on or something.
And take a piece of my heart and make it all your own.
First, where we go first, you found your shells on the beach.
Oh, yeah.
Shoal
Point.
Shoal Point. We went to Shoal Point, yep. Then where did we go? And we had a coffee. You and I had a coffee. Shu Fin didn't have a coffee.
Oh.
Up the top, through your favourite trees.
Oh, up to Imeo.
Up to Imeo. We went to Imeo. Yep.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's where we got the coffee there.
Yeah, we had a coffee up there.
Promise that one day I'll be around. I'll keep you safe, I'll keep you sound. Right now it's pretty crazy, and I don't know how to stop or slow it down. Hey, I know there are some things we need to talk about, and I can't stay. Let me hold you for a little longer now. Take a piece of my heart and make it all your own. So when we are apart, we'll never be alone. Never be alone. Close your eyes and maybe far but never gone. When you fall asleep tonight, just remember that we lay under the same stars. And hey, I know there are some things we need to talk about, and I can't stay. Just let me hold you for a little longer now, and take a piece of my heart and make it all your own. So when we are apart, never.
So I read an article in the paper one day, and it was from a palliative care nurse, and she deals with people in their final years of dying, or their final days of dying, and their final hours. And she wrote down what people said to her when they were about to die. And she made a list. I think there were 10 things. And the number one thing was they wished they'd spent more time with their family. They wished they'd worked less, not more. They wish they'd stood up for themselves more and said what they think. And I can't really remember the rest, but I always remember nobody on their dying deathbed says, I wish I worked more. They all say they wanted to work less and spend time with their family. Well, do it while you're alive, not when you're about to die. That's what I think.
Make it all your own, so when we are apart, never be alone.
I don't drop. I just overheard a conversation, not like eavesdropping, but in regards to looking after your parents and spending time with them. My dad's only 3/4 hour away from me. He's 90 this year, and I don't think I spent enough time with him. The ladies are talking, and it really makes a lot of sense. It makes me feel as though I should be spending more time with Dad while he's still with us. And not to let anyone put you down or anything like that, you know, like, look at mainly family, look after your family. I've got my grandkids now, and it's just, yeah.
And take a piece of my heart and make it all your own. So when we are apart, we'll never be alone.